Don't forget to check out my Patreon, where we have exclusive content such as Camp Zero Base One, 17's Nana Tour, 17 in the Soup, Finding Stray Kids, Blackpink House, EXO's Ladder, EXO Showtime, A-Pink Showtime, and tons of other content, including extra variety shows, K-dramas, animes, and movies.
Hey, it's Angie here. Today we have finally Nikki's Artist of the Month video, and I'm doing the EXO Only If You Say Yes Studio Shun performance video. I have these three versions. I didn't get the other one because it wasn't at Target, and I do try to get Targets because it has extra photo cards. So I'm going to open these and we'll see who I get. Okay, so we got all of them open. This is the engine version, I believe is what it's called. I'm so bad at pronouncing the random name. This is how it came out. I don't know if it's like each specific member. Yeah, so I think I got Sunwoo's. Yep, I got Sunwoo. Wait, is it? Yeah, I think this is Sunwoo's because it's only solo pictures of him. And then there's some like cute group pictures, so that's cute. Let's see. Yep, I'm assuming this is him. He looks so cute. Brushing his teeth, I guess. You get a cute little group picture, which is kind of like an intimate looking picture. It looks like they're on vacation. All right. Oh, Nikki and Sunwoo. You. Oh no, why? I hate that they do this. They package it. You're not going to probably be able to see it, but it has creases on it. Why do they do that? That's so infuriating. Great, it's on this one too. The fuck? Look, there's a giant crease on this side. I don't know if you can see it. It's very obvious. Like, it's not even subtle. Alas. I'm sure everyone else's was probably like that. Cute, you get a little letter or something? What is this? I don't understand what this is. Let me actually look it up because I don't know what that is. I don't know what this is. Because it says comes with CD, outbox, letter, photo book, photo card, sticker, logo sticker, postcard, paper rings. And poster. So is this supposed to be the letter? Because there's a place I want to open up. Okay, whatever. I don't really care. It's fine. I'm just confused on what it's supposed to be. I love the packaging. It's very pretty. I also like this color. Do you open it? Why is it? Oh, okay. Ooh. Wait. Oh, that's cute. I like that. This is adorable. Cute. Is this the paper ring? Are these paper rings? I don't know. I've never had a paper ring. Probably not. They're very. Maybe it's very. Like, small? I mean, big? My fingers are small, I guess. I don't know. Okay. I like these stickers. These are cute. These are like cringy Valentine's cards. Okay, let's see who we pulled here. My boy Jay. He looks so cute. And I loved his blue eye contacts. Somehow. And J, oh, we got the O2 line here. That's crazy. That's cute. Oh wait, it comes with, here's the poster. Is it actually a good poster? Posters are lacking recently. It's terrible. Well, you know, that's what you gotta deal with then. Are these paper rings? Because maybe I just don't know how paper rings work, but it's very, they're very big. Like, I have average size fingers, I think. And I feel like, look how big it is. I'm not sure. Maybe you can let me know if I'm putting it on wrong. I don't care because I'm not going to wear them anyways, but that's so cute. Okay, we're doing great here. I'm happy just getting my biases once. So, okay. See this one? Got all bent. Doesn't even fit inside. It got bent. Not to reveal everything that happened. Okay. I feel like they could have done something cuter for the this part. But maybe it's just me. Maybe I'm being picky. Why am I so bad at understanding how to open this? If you say that, yes, I will protect this love. Ooh, I love the photo shoot for this, and it looks great. Wow. Okay. Yeah, I guess these are the paper rings because. I don't know how to put them on. I'm stupid. What? Why is it the same stickers? That's lazy. That's lazy. That is lazy. Dang, they're so lazy for that. All right, let's see who we put this time. Oh, John looks so cute. Another Sunghoon? I'm gonna cry. Look how beautiful he looks. Oh, Sunwoo, this is super pretty. Which one's the Target ones? I feel like it would be the blue ones because I don't know, usually they're blue. These are great. Great photo cards. Great pools. We did great on the pools this month for a lot of groups. Okay, well, let's hop into it. I'm always scared to do Artist of the Month because I'm scared the music's gonna get blocked. So we'll be pausing a bit. Ooh, Nikki, spray looking. Bandana, love it.
Yeah, trendsetter. Whoa, league of my own, it don't get better. No, read what I wrote, I'm a bestseller. Yeah, reach for my goals, hit it dead center. Hit it dead center. Bullseye hit it the most is no misses. Something like fish in a barrel.
Well, this is great because it's already the style of music that Nikki really leans towards, especially pre-debut. I felt like he did a lot of dances like this. This and like Michael Jackson stuff, basically.
Different blindfold on me, I still
but,
got
like
the
the street
most
dancing.
Trent said it, told them before, but they don't listen. Better,
but he's a
better,
very
better,
multi-purpose.
Because I'm bigger, better, solo, single, selling several shows at every single second. Peter
Oh.
Piper picked a pack of pickled peppers, kind of came across the competition. Hope they get the message. Look, living it fast, been in my head.
Oh, that looks so, I love it. It's just like it looks like he could be freestyling or something. Like he's so natural with it. He just exudes the confidence. It looks like it's nothing to him. He's just like, just doing it.
Pickle peppers kind of came across the competition. Hope they
Look
get
at
the
the smile
message.
too.
Look, living
That was so
fast,
cool.
getting my M&M bag. I never go slow, thinking I'll crash. End up a thing in the past, they know I won't though. Big fish catching me, they gonna need a.
I know this is like a. I can't remember how. I haven't watched Artist of the Month in a while. I feel like the camera work and the cuts take away from the dancing a bit here. Like, I kind of just want to see it flow out. I don't know, maybe. I remember there being like cuts in the sense of changing the scene or changing the song, like with the engine stuff. But I don't know. I don't remember if they did that before a lot. But they probably did. But regardless, I'm talking about it now. Because I don't know, maybe I thought differently back then. But now I'm like, I kind of wish there were less cuts and like zoom ins and zoom out. Like, I just want to see. I know the camera work is cool, though. I feel like it just takes away from the dancing a bit. The bigger bow, ironic how the world stops when I spin a globe. Always like that. Last year's song still holding up. See the name now and they know what's up. Price hit the top. Like, if it's camera work, like that. Let's go, Nikki. Wicked and weakness. You gotta see this. Yeah. Hey, I remember syrup sandwiches and crime allowances for this. The smeared makeup is cool. My left stroke just went viral. Show me something natural like Afro. Show me something natural. Oh, the spotlight on him. This is way too crazy. Oh, that was a cool transition. I don't fabricate it. Most of y'all be faking. I stay modest about it. She elaborated. This that great poupon, that AV on that TED talk. Watch my soul speak. You let the melon be humble. Oh, that was so cool. That was so cool. My son's doing so, look at this. Like, you let the melon be humble. I'm a boy. I'm a boy. I'm so proud of him. You know, I didn't want him to debut because he's 14, so. But hey, he did, so we're here. And he's killing it. Love it. This is very reminiscent of, like, pre-debut Nikki to me. Like, this is kind of how I envisioned him doing this type of styling and stuff. It's just the chicness, the swag, his aura. Oh, look at that. That was crazy. And that was great. No, he's just so natural with everything he does. And it took me a while to watch it. Because I didn't even know what to do. Like, I'm like, I didn't want to do it alone. but we're here and we did. And I loved it. That was great. I don't know what my favorite Artist of the Month video would be. I have to, like, really think about it. Because I think it's probably still, like, Hyunjin's. Or maybe Yeonjun's. But Nikki's is definitely. I mean, they all have such different vibes. So it just depends. It also depends on, like, what styling and dancing you like. His was very, like, street style, very much. It relied a lot on his natural charisma. But now we have X. I usually don't do these, but since I did the other one, oh, I forgot Jay's not gonna be in. Wait, no, is he here? Oh, he's here. I thought Jay wouldn't be here because it wasn't Android. I guess whenever they filmed this, maybe. Yeah, he's here. I like his she's on one in pink is very cute. I love this jacket. He's like sweater vest. Not sweater vest, the vest thing. XOXO. Kiss me. Don't say no. Wake us up. Oh, before we actually started the argument, we were just sounding trash, as if it's clearly, like, it's not meant to be taken that seriously. I like the song, though. I think it's fun. See, we have some passion. Would you kiss me? Would you hug me? Or I will go hard, yeah. I love the caption, she just gave up. Oh, the mood's so good on the song. Oh, wait. Jean-Paul wearing... It's like more of a scarf. I was so confused. I thought it was like a cloth vest. But it's there's nothing on the back. It's just like a scarf, I think. Yeah, it's like, what? How weird. Oh, it says Supreme. What? Supreme is selling the hood and fake sleeves? How much did that cost? Did that cost like $500? I bet. I'm gonna make it more there. Then again, he sounds wearing only one sleeve of a hoodie, and I to this day hate that trend because it just looks silly and uncomfortable. Like, it looks like you got halfway dressed and gave up. They said no pink for Nikki. What the heck? Give Nikki pink. Wait, what? Is he wearing sweat shorts over a jean? What is this outfit that he is wearing? I thought his pants were falling. I was like, please stop filming and fix these. But it's like, I was like, oh, this is inappropriate. Like, can you get this fixed? But it's shorts, jean shorts underneath. I'm so perplexed by these outfits because I really like these outfits, actually. Except Nikki isn't wearing any pink, and that just throws me off. Like, they could have given him, like, a pink heart on the back of his jacket or something. Like, it's like they purposely didn't. I guess he's wearing a necklace. Because even Jay, at the bottom of his pants are kind of pink. That was cute. See, I get, like, this song is very simple and basic. But somehow it worked for me personally. We'll just stop here. It worked for me. I think it's a bop. It's a very easy listening song. I completely understand those who don't like it. It's very valid, and there's a lot of songs where I feel that way. You know, sometimes you like a song and you don't know why you like it more than another song, even if they sound very similar. It's just how life works. I think the fun delivery of XO, like that type of thing, makes it not boring to me and makes me like it more than, say, like a New Jeans song or something. Plus, I already like NHYPEN, so it's kind of like they get a extra boost of me maybe liking something that I wouldn't like from a group I don't stan that may release something similar. And, you know, because you have, like, the natural bias of, like, I already like how their voices sound. I already like them as people, so I'm going to probably be more likely to enjoy the video or the song compared to another group. That's just how life works, though. Anywho, we will be doing NHYPEN One Night Two Day. We've already done their other ones. Actually, I've done a lot of NHYPEN stuff on Patreon. Not for a while, obviously, because it's been quite a bit since they released anything that needed to be there. But we will be doing that, so looking forward to it. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.